What's up, everybody? This is your boy T-Time Turtle here with another episode of Dark Souls 3. Last episode, we went and got a couple of items, and apparently now I have to talk to Patches again. And so that he'll let me out.
Yes, yes. Aren't you glad we know?
And
can't find anything in. Oh, you could try and look.
But okay. So I guess talking to Patches, if you die or what the like, you rest in here, for some reason he'll allow you to leave. Or it might not even be Patches, it might just be part of the game. We did learn his squat last time. What? What? Oh, he's down there? Anyway. We're going back. Basically all the way to the start. I should have TP'd out. I'm kinda stupid in that sense. But we get to farm a couple souls on the way. Which is nice. Otherwise, we're good. And we have to deal with one enemy that I ran away from. You remember at the very beginning of the game, we ran away from a giant who was back. And we saw another one somewhere that I cannot remember for the life of me where. I think it was in Highwall. But we did dodge this enemy, and I'm going to do my due duties and go back and finish what I started. I know you're supposed to deal with this guy probably really early on, but I did not because I'm a pussy. So let's get into it, shall we, buddy? Fight, fight. I know you can do it too. Shimmy. Okay. The three hits will fucking knock him back. Okay. Ow. Ooh. Roll out attack. Very nice. Bite. Ow, he actually bit that time. That wasn't a fake bite. That was a for real bite. Okay. So this is what the item that I was talking about earlier in one of my previous episodes. The Titanite Scale. Titanite altered by his soul. Reinforces soul transposed weapons to +4. Weapons forged by soul transposition can only be reinforced by Titanite of the same kind. In rare cases, crystal lizards devour souls, growing to monstrous proportions and leaving these great scales. As you otherwise saw, this guy is supposed to be one of those really early enemies that really fucking sucks to fight, and his attack pattern, it's not, it's kind of hard to read, especially if you're a novice soul player, such as I, but, you know, if you're strong enough, you can fucking kill him, and that's the important part. So, having said, we're gonna go travel back to Firelink. We've done quite a bit here, got quite a few items, and we're just going to continue on from here. Let's go ahead and go back to the fuckery that is the Cathedral of the Deep. And let's see if we can't get to the boss. Probably not. But we shall try. We shall indeed try. Aldrich himself. I think since that ring broke and it was too heavy, I can now equip those gloves. And I still won't bat roll. Very nice. So we're not bat rolling anymore, boys. Bat roll is a term used for when you have your dodge roll and you are too heavy. Like that guy. Okay, so I have the giant take care of that. And we're gonna just leave. And I'll take care of that. That's good, and these thralls come down. Okay, so he fell. Obviously not on purpose to try and do that. Now I have to deal with the thrall. I'm gonna go down there. These guys still hit hard. And that's the case in most circumstances. So he did take a little bit of fall damage. Okay, he's gonna try and blowpipe me. And he does hit it, but I also hit him. That's not the important thing here. The more important thing here is the fact that I have to deal with another one of these guys. The same one that's always been giving me trouble. But I know when to attack now, slightly. I'll swing your mace, buddy. Revoke the swing. Revoke the swing. Revoke the swing. Get him. He dropped his helmet and a Titanite shard. Very nice. These guys are a little bit easier to deal with now, since we know their combo and when to attack. Let's go ahead and get this thrall out of the way. Okay, so the plan is to backstab this motherfucker when he comes through. It may not work, but we're gonna try anyway, boys. But there is going to be a thrall that comes up from behind anyway, hit me, deal a little bit of damage. And of course there's one, there's two. Okay, so let's go ahead and pull one. Hopefully they did not pull the big boy. I think that pulled the big boy. I want to say that pulled him. But it did not. Very nice. I do not know what this does. So we're gonna pull the lever. I do not know if this good. Way to fight the giant, maybe? One of the giants? Okay. Go up the swing. I'll set the range. Throw up the swing. Okay. Ow. Forgot these guys hit pretty hard. Now he's got his... Wow! That was extended reach. What is he doing? Well, come over here. And go up the swing. Go up the swing. Only do one, please. Nope, you're gonna do two. Oh, come on, man. Don't do me like this. Oh, he's gonna do me like that. Don't do me like that. Hey, buddy, you gotta watch your step. Okay, so I think this is a way to fight that fucking giant. Which means that there is obviously another one over somewhere. Somewhere over the fucking rainbow. I do not know where, though. This is a big one. I really don't want to fuck with these guys. And there is an item up there. Probably a boss or something. But these fucking giants, let's just say they are not welcome in my book. Just like these fucking thralls. Okay, come on, man. Don't attack like the rats from Dark Souls 1. Just repeatedly and repeatedly. Let's see what's going on down here. Your new area. Oh, the places you'll go. Shortcut. But where? Where? Oh! It's one of these assholes! These leech motherfuckers! No! I wonder what that item is, but I really don't want to deal with this leech motherfucker. He can go and suck some dick. Oh my! Would you kindly go fuck off, buddy? Okay, so I remember to leave leeches behind. Do not burn them. Little fucking bastards. There. This is a shortcut. This? Oh, well, I guess this is technically a shortcut. But I really don't consider that to be a shortcut. What? 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 Okay, so I think these guys affect durability. Item durability. That's what that miasma reminds me of. He looks like he's trying to... Ow! From all the way over here, you fucking cock munch. Damn, he's accurate! So just run past these. Maybe I have to kill the giants? I don't know. I kinda don't want to. Just in case they fucking try to kill me. Well, I mean, they're going to try to kill me anyway, but, I mean, if they actually do kill me, I don't want to deal with this shit. That sludge is not nice. Fuck you. No, you fucking don't. I know your tricks. Very tricksy. This is on the other side. Okay, so literally go down this side and it's the same bullshit, different fucking story. Except, oh my monkey! Holy fuck me, Batman. Okay, so literally right now I could fucking poke the proverbial bear. And I think that I shall try to accomplish that, but no, there's a fuckboy over there. And, you know what? You know what we're gonna do? I think we still have some arrows. And I know that we can't use that bow correctly, but we're definitely going to shoot this bitch. Yeah. Time to fucking poke the monkey, as a lot of people have told me in the past not to do. Okay. We got this. And now I'm fat rolling. So we shall remove the axe. And we're still fat rolling. Mainly because of this bow. The longbow, I think, weighs. It also might be that. Okay, so equip the longbow. We're gonna fat roll pretty much. Poke the monkey. And we did zero fucking damage. Hello? We're doing ones. Not too bad. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, hey, we got him. Funny one. Fuck you. I missed. We have no more arrows. Let's use them all in fuckface. Who took no fucking damage. Only took ones. So who really gives a shit about ones? We're here to do big boy damage. Okay. So, time to poke this fucking monkey. Said, time to poke the monkey. A 6! Well, this is more than what my bow did. But we're still fat rolling, so, this famous asshole once said Leroy fucking Jenkins. Let's see if we can, pull this motherfucker. Okay. Now he's fucking mad. He's fucking angry. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he angry. He an angry little turd bucket. And I can't do anything. Cause, you know. He just sits there and takes everything. So how the fuck? Where can I go then? God damn it. I really don't want to deal with these assholes if I don't have to. But no, this game is making me choose death over everything. Oh, I got one of those by accident. And, go fuck yourself. 7. Sometime this year would be nice, and they sound like rocks when I hit them. Nice. And, you know. Like, hello, big boy? Hello, big boy. Oh, hello there. Go take a kindly flying fuck off somewhere else. I do not know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. And this giant is scaring the shit out of me. Like, I wish you'd move. Ow! Hey, big boy. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to get these guys to move? Hello? Two mother cucking damage. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm so confused. What will this do for me? Walk through the barbs. Am I supposed to lock them in or what? That doesn't make no sense. Why the hell? I really don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I'm super confused. Because I really don't want to poke this fucking bear. And I know that if I do, I'm gonna die. And then there's this motherfucker right here. Who, all he wants to do is just be a fucking sad sack all day. And fucking swing at me. Maybe I can sneak past him? They look like sleepy motherfuckers. I know that I'm going to be regretting this. Well, actually, you know what? Before doing anything, I'm actually just gonna... I'm gonna pussy out. I'm gonna use... fucking... this shit. I'm gonna see if I can't drop. Just so I can bypass this motherfucker. To be honest. I'm going to use my souls up. And I'm going to level up a bit. I only need to upgrade my damage per se on my pyromancy for right now. Very well. So I'm going to increase my equip load. No. Dex. Increase Dex by a little bit. Level 30 now. So, if I lose 1,569 souls, 996 souls, I'll be fine. I'll be fine with that. Versus losing level up. I should. Actually, no. I'm stupid. There's one thing I have to buy. One last thing I have to buy. That fucking key. Give me that fucking key, Grandma.
Ashen one.
Undead settlement. So it's here. Oh, let me check. I think they said it was couldn't be unlocked from this side. I'm gonna check real quick though. It most likely is true though. It'd make much more sense. Nope. Okay, well fuck it. I'll figure out where this is later. I'm gonna go die. 96 souls. Barely scraping that pan. Let's go see what's up. I'm gonna go test this out. See if I can't do this. And if not, I'll have to figure out something else. Well, we got a lot done so far. Now I just gotta sidestep Mr. Pig Dick and we'll be on our way. See if I can even do that. See, he gets pissed when you get this close to him. I wonder what's on this door. Thank you, Ibrahims. Bitch. Must be what I have to do. Look at him now. He pissed. Let's see what's down here. Let's open this big old door. Open this big old door. Huh. This looks a little bit familiar. Saint Vidant. Is this a key or is this a weapon? It's a weapon. The silver bident decorated by a holy symbol, formerly wielded by the Saint Kilt. He discarded this weapon that draws upon one's faith on the day that he put his own faith behind him. Very spoopy. That must be towards the undead settlement down there. I kind of feel like I'm fucked. Of course they would give me those open bones. Cause they're like, yeah, you're a fucking dumbass. Oh, thank you. What's up, buddy? Wanna get pissed off for no reason? No? Not today? As soon as I step out here, you get pissed. You look like the kind of guy that could, fuck a guy in the ass and not get in the goddamn comic jersey to reach around. Let's see what the side of this. Okay, so you can get closer. Let's see if you can do anything. Refusal. You gonna try me? Hello? What the fuck? Come on, buddy. At 208. Not too bad of damage. Hello? So you wanna fuck, bud? Come on, you attack too fast. You attack way too fast, bud, come on. Now this is how you poke the fucking bear people. Only you stick your head down. Come on. Stick your fucking head down. Fighting the last giant. You know, that Dark Souls 1 boss. Let's see, he's halfway down. Okay. actually thought they were going to be a little bit harder. Okay. So, he's dead. Nice dick, buddy. Well, the good news is I can go collect these items. Yeah. Which means that we can kill the other one too. Mage shit. But first we gotta deal with Dick fucking cross rocket over here. More of a goddamn mace again. I would rather fucking stick my dick in the ceiling fan. But good things come to those who fucking try. And I definitely did try. Get in the water. Whatever this fucking gunk is it fucking slows you. Okay, so we gotta clear out all these fucking, I'm guessing they're Aldrich blobs. God damn! I guess a direct hit from my pyro will one-shot these things. I see you creeping. So, 1, 2, 3. Keep coming. So, come on. I'm guessing that these things are all these blobs. That's my main guess. Let's see if I can aggro one. So I aggro two. Exactly kill that one. Same for this one. Okay. So I do not think that took care of all of them. It looks like there's two more over there. I'm gonna go over on that side and take care of them. Then I'll take care of Mr. Twinkle Toes over here. Well, at least these giants are not that bad to deal with. I guess. Okay, so I lied. Never mind. These giants are a dick to deal with. This guy throws fucking dung at me. One. This is like the most pain in the fucking ass thing to do. Come on. Okay. So, I cleared out most of them, and I know that that guy's gonna get pulled. But, no matter. We need to get underneath this faggot. If I stay on the right side of it. Yeah. But I do not know what that thing is. A fucking blubber maggot. That does not look safe. That thing does not look safe. That thing does not look safe. Whatever the fuck you are, you can kindly go fuck off. Ow. Don't toss fucking bullshit at me, please. Damn! He fucking hooked it around that corner. Damn. I wonder if these guys are permadead. Well, I'll find out in the next episode. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. Thank you for watching. My name's been T-Time Turtle, and I appreciate you guys watching.